Does it even matter how we are dressed? Yes, it does. And it matters more than we would realize. The way we dress shows our attitude towards our work, towards people, towards events, and towards life in general. We have been on the other side of the table. And believe me, if we have two people with exactly the same experience, same exposure, same accomplishments, same qualifications, the background is the same, and even if they look exactly the same, the one who is better dressed will any day stand a better chance than the one who is sloppily dressed. We feel the way we dress. If we are smartly dressed in formals, we'll feel confident, in command, in control. If we are dressed in something ethnic like a sari or a sherwani or a sharara, we feel festive. If we are in joggers and sneakers, we feel athletic. And if we go around the whole day in a night suit, we'll of course feel sluggish. So if you dress up seriously, you'll be treated seriously. And if you dress up casually, you'll be dismissed casually. Make a conscious effort into the way you dress.